that terrorism is not necessarily a derogative.
The Assad regime used in Syria, almost 10 civilians still die every day. But after 2 years of conflict, people got tired of watching images of this war. Public opinion is slowly but surely skipping the war. This is why we created the Unskippable Pre-Roll, an annoying and intrusive media format that confronts people with a terrible reality we cannot ignore, a reality we cannot skip. 1 million of those unskippable pre-rolls were freely displayed the week before the supporting meetings in Paris and New York, exclusively targeting people from those two cities. 20 of those films were also broadcasted on national television network the same week, and people watched the unskippable reality of Syria, and some of them came to the support meetings. And the media came and broadcasted images of those supporting crowds in Paris, in New York, and in every city that spontaneously joined the White Wave for Syria movement. As internet is the only source of independent information in Syria, people were able, even there, to see these supporting crowds, letting them know that we haven't forgotten about them. We hope so. Because it was the personal fight of this woman to tell the Syrian people that we are still concerned, we're still outraged, we're still with them.